Next up, we got the Frosty Mule. This is Snow Guy's favorite for good reason. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna start with the infused apple cinnamon vodka. Infuse. All right.
Very delicious.
Apple, cinnamon. Real apples, real cinnamon. Real good. Okay. So we're gonna add some ice here. We want this ice to be a little crushable. Give it a little crush. Give it a little glug glug. You know what I'm saying? No need to measure here. Next up. Got the Bundaberg. It's the Bundaberg, all right? It's the real stuff. Real stuff. Real ginger beer here. Gonna taste like and smell like apple pie. Next, we got a vial of lime juice.
Fresh squeeze.
Fresh squeeze, double strain.
Triple strain.
We're gonna add a little sploosh, okay? Not too much lime, all right? We're gonna give it a little stir here. I'm hoping maybe a copper mug, you know, will end up in your... in your basket? Let's not be greedy around here, right? All right, Snow Guy.
Let's taste it.
Let's taste it.
It's delicious.
Delicious.
Delicious. Just like Mama's pie. The pie she used to make.
Grandma's pie. Mama's pie.
Frosty the Snowman, he's a jolly happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.